sing this next song by Mr. Peasley, which is it's a political ditty, and for some reason, I feel it resonates. Voyeurs after the revolution and the old king's execution. Voyeurs have to remember how those gorgeous took their final bow. String up every aristocrat, throw out the priests and let them live on their fat. Voyeurs after he started fighting, Marat keeps on with his writing. Voyeurs after the master fell, he still recalls the old battle. Down with all of the ruling class, throw all generals out on their ass. Why do they have the gold? Why do they have the power? Why? Do they have the friends at the top? Why do they have the jobs at the top? We've got nothing, always had nothing, nothing but holes, and millions of them living in holes, dying in holes, holes in our bellies. All the gentry, fighting every priest, the businessman, the bourgeois, the military beast. Marat always ready to stifle every scheme for the sons of the ass-licking, dying regime. We've got no generals, our leaders are new. They sit and they argue, and all that they do, they sell their own colleagues and ride upon their back, and jail them or break them or give them all the axe, screaming in a language that no one understands. Old Marat, we trust in.